A simple pendulum of length L and bob of mass capital M is executing SHM of small amplitude A. Find the maximum tension in the string. Here bob mass is capital M and the length of the pendulum is L. It is executing SHM with a small amplitude A. Now let us consider a simple pendulum. So it is oscillating. So where is the tension maximum value exists? The maximum value of tension is possible at the mean position. Here T is upwards, weight mg downwards, and the centrifugal force mv square by L, if L is the length of the pendulum. So the maximum tension possible is at the mean position, which is equal to mg plus mv square by L. Now this is mg plus m by L times. We know that V is equal to A omega, because at the mean position velocity is always maximum, which is equal to A omega. Therefore this equation becomes mg plus m by L into A square omega square. Now we know that T is equal to 2 pi into root over L by G, or I can write root g by L as 2 pi by t or omega. So in the place of omega I can substitute root over g by L. So this equation becomes mg plus m a square by L times, here omega square, it is g by L. So this is mg plus, here also one mg, into a square by L square. So if I take mg common, so it becomes 1 plus A by L whole square. So the maximum tension possible at the mean position, that is in terms of amplitude, length and mass, mg into 1 plus A by L whole square.